What are your future goals in art?
Well, I'm hoping to go to an illustration program at a school. And I'm hoping to become a freelance illustrator. And my goals are to someday create my own horror comic.
If you could go back to grade 9, what would you do differently with your art?
I would probably think over my projects a lot better and plan out like styles and stuff rather than just diving in head first.
I'd probably try to make it more creative and more conceptual now that I know how to apply my techniques.
Oh no, what happened?
What's up?
How has your style developed in these past 4 years?
In the past few years, this program has really helped me develop my own style of mark making and my own color scheme, which I like to implement into all of my work.
What is the theme for your graduating exhibit?
In a gallery, the viewers typically judge the paintings. However, for my graduating exhibit, I create an experience where the viewers themselves are judged by the painting subjects.
Oh my god.